Jen Terpstra. I volunteer with the middle school youth group and the first response team during worship. We respond to medical emergencies if there's any issues, any medical problems. I have been volunteering with the middle school youth for, well, 7 or 8 years now, I believe, and with the first response, I think since Marge put it together. I was one of the first people on the team, my mom and I, actually. Volunteering has impacted me very positively. I really enjoy working with our middle schools. I work in a high school, so it's fun to work with the middle school kids because it's a whole different entity. So, and then of course the medical ministry is what I do. So that's a good thing for me to do in the church and help people out.